When I came back, I felt bad. I was even crying. I was even crying when I come back. My name is Blessing William. I'm from Delta State. I was born into the family of seven. I'm second to the last, but I'm the last girl, second to the last born of my parents. My parents are farmers. My mom and my dad, both of them are farmers. And both of them are from Delta State. I travel because of hardship on my family. My family, they are poor. My mom and my dad are farmers. So they get little from the farm products they have. And there is no child with them. It's only them that are doing the farming. So the state of income was not much. A friend of mine introduced me to this traveling thing, telling me how life over there is, that there will be an end to this poverty, that if I go there between a year or 2 years, I will establish business, I will have my own house. So when we get to Sabashirin, they told us that the weather is not good, that we wait so that there will be good weather to cross. We wait there for more than 6 months, no way to cross. Even the first time when we crossed, they arrested us inside the sea. I did not even advise my enemy to pass through that land, because that land, it is God's grace that saved me. When I came back, I felt bad. I was even crying. I was even crying when I come back. It was hell for me, even to feed. 1 square meal a day, it was hell for me to feed. So I was, every time when I'm in my closet, I would be crying that, God, what kind of hardship is this? What kind of life is this? Now I'm very happy. When I'm leaving home in the morning, people tell me, goodbye. When I'm coming back, people tell me welcome. I'm very happy, and I'm happy that I'm no longer staying at home doing nothing. I choose provincial store because I like provincial store. I'm an hairdresser, but the stress of hairdresser, and sometimes you will be in store for more than a week, you will not see customer. So I just love provincial store. That is why I decided to open a provincial store.
For more information about migration procedures for Nigerians and local opportunities near Benin in Edo State, Nigeria, visit wakawel.info/Nigeria.
Wakawel, Better Road Day.